And here is the stairway that leads to the one of the holiest places of the church, Calvary, Golgotha, where the Christian history teaches that's the place where Jesus was crucified. Remember, the gospel says that if you want to follow Jesus, you need to pick up your cross and follow him. So he, if this tradition is true, he followed up the little hill where the modern church is standing now, and that's the place where he was crucified for our sins.